Oh my god, I hated that movie so much. It definitely got horrible reviews for critics. So I'm not gonna get it on DVD or Blu-ray. Because that movie is terrible. By the way, some entertainment logos not shown beginning and movie. Only 22 Fox, Regency of the Price logo, and then Regency of the Price logo, then start the movie.